The gunman who killed a cab driver early this morning is still on the loose. WDSU News reporter Keely Fulton is on your side live now. So, Keely, tell us what officers know about this case so far.
Well, Scott, at this point in the investigation, police tell us that they think they are possibly close to identifying a suspect in this case. Now, here's exactly what happened. Cab driver Richard Temple Jr., also known to his family and friends as Ricky, picked up a fare last night in Harvey around 11 o'clock, dropped the fare off around the 2900 block of Sandra Drive, which is in Algiers. And at that point, police say what they think happened was it's a crime of opportunity, if you will. The fare got out of the car. A man pulled up onto or walked up to the cab driver, attempted to rob him, did make away with some of his items, and shot him in the chest. He died of one gunshot wound to the chest, and he was dead by the time paramedics arrived at the scene.
So you said police think they're close to identifying a suspect. They're looking for one person here, not suspects, right?
Right. Just one person is whom they're looking for. And they don't think, again, they think it was a crime of opportunity. So they don't believe that the female fare who Mr. Temple picked up in Harvey, that's where the fare originated, had anything to do with his death. They say the female right now is cooperating, and they don't believe that it was a setup, if you will.
Certainly the family's got to be devastated. Have you spoken to any of them?
I'm sorry, say it one more time, Scott. I can hear you.
The family, certainly they've got to be devastated. Have you had a chance to speak to any of them?
Absolutely. His mother, we spoke with her earlier today. She's devastated, as you can imagine. Ricky was the oldest of her four children, and he was one person who provided for her. She says she doesn't know what she's going to do now that he has passed. Also, one thing that the family is also distraught about is they don't know how they're going to pay for Ricky's final funeral costs and his final expenses because they didn't have any sort of insurance. Now, what the cab company, Glenn's Cab Service in Gretna, what they've decided to do, they've decided to take up a donation, and anybody that wishes to give to that donation, they are certainly welcome to. And for more information on that, they can log on to our website, WDSU.com.